If only there was a... hobby for men who liked killing and animal excrement.
This town has got some crazies, but you eat the pie!
Thank you. This dude is on one right now. What the
fuck? Who's an idiot?
I'll be fucked.
just need to find a man that will shut the fuck up for 2 seconds.
I know! You owe me 20 bucks.
Nice to see you, darling.
You plumb out your mind. I'ma tear your ass up. That's about right.
Whoa, something's telling me beware of that man.
You're giving out bad vibes.
You're trouble and an idiot, aren't you? You don't know what I've done to get this far.
Scum of the earth. I'm not your punching bag. I'm not looking at you. Please don't look at me.
Oh, crap.
back tonight.
Don't let me
hide that piece of shit!
Holy shit! It's you!
Getting to wear the whole
you
damn
shoe
on your
shoulder
fucking garbage.
Fuck.
I'll call the cops on you.
You
I'll
fucking
do it.
With a Marine, son.
That's it. I'm calling the police. Hello? Yeah, I need an officer down here right now.
Anyone else want some?
Citizens reporting at 415 close to, the up and out.
Okay, well, come on then. Got yourself into quite a pickle, haven't you, little lady? So, I'm assuming hospital, right?
No, no hospitals. Can you take me to Sandy Shores? I got people there who can help me out. Chola Springs Avenue.
Sandy Shores. It's your lucky day. We're virtually neighbors. I assume you've heard of Trevor Phillips Enterprises?
What? No, I don't think so.
No point introducing you to my friends in the mountains, the state you're in.
What? Which friends?
Just an aging organization in desperate need of some young blood. Another time, perhaps.
Look, thanks for this. Another 20 seconds, I'd have had the cops all over me.
What the hell happened back there?
Don't worry about it, okay? It's not worth it.
I'm helping a bleeding girl who won't go to hospital or the cops flee the scene of a dead body. I reckon I deserve some deets here, girlfriend.
Just a job that went wrong. Trust me, don't want to know.
Oh, come on. I love hearing about criminal bloopers. Makes me feel so much better about myself.
So you're in the game?
You know, it really pains me when people refer to my lifestyle choices as a game. It really undermines all my hard work.
Look, we hit a pawn shop, okay? But it was a sting. Cops were waiting for us. It was supposed to be an easy job, low risk, 20K each. I was the driver.
And not a very good one.
Hey, I got us through three roadblocks. We had half of San Andreas law enforcement on our ass. We'd have been home free if that son of a bitch hadn't pulled a blade on me at 100 miles per hour. Spun us off the road. Trust me, I'll put you down. No second chances.
Sounds like you need to find a better crew.
Considering I got two in custody and the other one dead on the side of Sonora Freeway, I need any crew, period. Why? You know someone?
Maybe you should do something about that pile of blood and guts pouring out of you before you go updating your resume.
They got nothing to connect me. No real names, no addresses. Left all the money. Way too hot to wash. I'll get myself patched up, lie low at the safe house for a day or two, then see what I can put together. Don't bail on me now!
What if you're dead already, and this is your first taste of hell? Dwell on that. Sure got a lot to say.
No. No aguanto más.
My Spanish is pretty basic, but I'm assuming that means you're dead? Yep. Well, you win some, you lose some. It's going to a good home.
Friend is masturbating at least 5 times a day. It's a fact. 80% of relationships fail.
with you.
Whatever.
I'm elusive.
Oh, good Lord.
Go to hell!